students, today we are going to start our fourth poem, and that is Dover Beach. And this poem is written by Matthew Arnold. So in this part, we are going to learn the summary of this poem. So page number 19, on this page number, first paragraph of summary of the fourth poem. Now listen carefully. Matthew Arnold and his wife went to Dover. So what is the Dover? Matthew Arnold and his wife went to Dover for a honeymoon trip after their marriage. So the poet Matthew Arnold, when he married, so that time with his wife, he went to the Dover Beach for their honeymoon trip. Matthew Arnold has described his feeling on seeing the Dover Beach from the window of his lodging. So lodging, it means the place where someone go for rest or for sleeping facilities. So there was a lodge where Matthew Arnold, the poet, was living with his wife, and they were spending their honeymoon time there. And that time, when suddenly Matthew Arnold, the poet, saw that from the window that there is a sea, and that sea was looking very beautiful to him. And when he saw that sea, that Dover Beach, so there were few feelings arise in his mind, in his heart, when he saw the scene of that Dover Beach from the window of that lodging, of that hotel. And after that, Matthew Arnold expressed his feeling very reality, real, in real words. It is the time of sunset. So when Matthew Arnold, the poet, saw that Dover Beach from his window, so that was the sunset time, the sun was going down. He says that the sea is calm and the moon is appearing beautiful. Appear, it means look. So that time the sea water was very calm, very silent, there were no waves, and the moon was also looking very beautiful at that time. The tide in the sea is full. Tide, it means the rising and falling of the sea water due to attraction of moon twice in a day. Twice, it means two times. So due to the attraction of moon, the sea water suddenly rise, the level of sea water, and suddenly go down or fall the level of sea water. So that happened twice, two times in a day. Why? Because of the attraction of moon. When the moon is there over the sea water levels goes up, and when the moon goes backside of that sea, the sea water goes down, fall down. The tide in the sea is full. So that time there were every area was filled by sea water and the level of sea there was everywhere we can see increased. As the French coast it means seashore. Is on the eastern side. So, eastern side of that beach, there were the French seashore, French coastal area of sea. The sun has already set there, and the sun already set in that area. But here in Dover Beach, the sun is now going to set. There are the rays of the sun on the English side. So in the French side already sunset happened, but in the English side there are few rays of sun you can see at that time. The sea near Dover is calm and having dim light. So the sea which were near that Dover beach, that water was very calm and having some dim light in that water because of the light of moon and sun. He asked his wife to come to window and to enjoy the sweet air. So after watching all this beauty, Matthew Arnold, the poet, called his wife there towards that window to see that whole beauty of nature. And the natural scene, he says to her that she can hear the grating sound. Grating it means rough sound. So after calling his wife near that window, by that window, Matthew Arnold told his wife that you can hear the rough sound of that sea water. So in this way, this first part of our fourth poem, Dover Beach, ends here. Have a good day to all of you. Thank you very much.